Okay, getting ready to learn Bombarda. That's the next mission we on right now. Get this on real quick. Hoodie stays up. West. Yeah, we're doing a Professor Hans assignment in Bombarda. Speak with Sebastian and Undercroft. I'm assuming we're getting another spell right there. So, we're gonna do that. We got a couple other ones to do. I'm gonna leave those alone for later. I'm gonna knock out the main ones right now.
Assignment's all finished. Arrest the momentum.
Here, let me go and take care of this little Merlin trial.
This place has seen better days.
Well, if you weren't so forgetful, we'd probably have more.
Revelio.
Did you hear that?
Another pitiful beast caught in my...
You're the one who stole our goblin health.
You're the one who...
Let him... Incendio.
You're the one.
I retain you, Jules.
What have you done? As I have estimated you.
Accio.
Somebody made predictable...
No!
You'll pay for that!
Leviosa!
Release me!
Defender!
Revelio.
If you are... What are we even doing here? We ought to be at the Hogshead. It's a waste of our time.
Got treasure and all that over here.
Revelio.
Rebellion. There's one more.
A castle must have been quite stately. Merlin himself would be proud.
Knock it out, then we can go take care of.
Incendio! Revelio! Leviosa.
Leviosa. Make sure, because there's one of them chests.
Revelio.
Okay, here you go.
Incendio. Revelio.
If only Professor Fig could have seen that. These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Oh, yeah, good. Okay, so we're straight. We just can go back to the castle now. Get the two challenges that was there.
Revelio.
East class. I thought I unlocked this door. Did I not? Oh, no, I still got that. I'm gonna unlock this one real quick. I still got that picture. Alright, so we have two gargoyle looking things. Over here. Unicorn is a 1. 4 is 5. And that's 7. What's that alien octopus big head thing?
Revelio.
Passed out so early. Oh, something in the corner. Okay, a statue. Alright, let's go know what it means to blow something up.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Here we go, Bombarda.
Excellent work today. Class dismissed.
Can't say I'm terrible.
I take it you're ready to learn your new spell.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. As you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
This is an appropriate spell for students. I'm actually curious to know what she says.
Is this something we should be learning in school?
Better for you to learn it in school, where we can instruct you properly as to its use. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.
Bombarda!
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control.
Alright. Let's go see Sebastian now. We need to go out and identify these threads. Over here. Check on these toads up here. Let's put the birds down here. Fuck it. Okay, let's go to the other one then.
Professor Howland will never believe this.
Still be sent brood and pick. I'm not selling my high wing. That's out of here. gotta sell species and brood and pet. Making it difficult.
There. I'm not going to hurt you.
The hippogriff just yet. I'm still good with the broom. I don't need the hippogriff. Something from him too. Oh, deer crawl. Here we go. This is the feather I needed earlier. That go make my rounds, collect my items. Greatly increases damage with Confringo. Do we not have? Measle fur. Hopefully I'll be able to find one of those soon. crate number two. Damage my plants. Flingo. Okay, put something on there.